The BBC's Blue Planet 2 documentary will be shown for free on Malaysian television in October. Energy, Science, Technology, Environment and Climate Change Minister Yeo Bae-in said the screening was made possible with cooperation from British officials and BBC.
I think this shows us something, that if we are going to put in efforts to try to achieve something that we think is too far-fetched, we will be able to achieve that. I hope that today's documentary will inspire us to do more, will inspire us to do more for the environment, to say, hey, this is not impossible. That we want to step out from our comfort zone and say, what else? What more we can achieve as a nation and hopefully as a world community?
She said that in her speech during the screening of the documentary on Tuesday. Britain's Prince Edward, who is on a two-day visit to Malaysia, also attended the screening. Also present were Selangor Princess Tengku Zatasha, Sultan Sharafuddin Idris. There was also a special message from naturalist Sir David Attenborough for those attending the screening. GSC said Yeo would be screening the documentary for a few weeks before it went on to Malaysian television. Yeo said Tengku Zatasha had told her about the documentary, which showed the effects of plastics pollution on the ocean.
If the content is going to be very expensive, if it is going to be very expensive, it's very difficult for me to get money from MOF. But end of last year, I remember I went to the UK to visit a couple of agencies that's related to my ministry. And then I threw the idea to Dave. I said, do you think it's possible to screen Blue Planet? I heard that there's Blue Planet 2. Do you think it's possible to screen Blue Planet 2 in Malaysia for free? Then I thought, you know, it is not going to be possible. But little do I know, 9 months later, with the hard work of Dave Thomas, and of course with the support of our new High Commissioner, Charles, and then with the officers from the British High Com, as well as from MESSEC, we have made screening of Blue Planet 2 a reality today.
Yeo also announced the setting up of a Malaysian Plastic Pact, which would bring all the stakeholders together to resolve the plastic waste crisis in Malaysia.